Hello everybody, I am Brantman19 and welcome to episode 24 of our LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga campaign playthrough. This is still episode 4, A New Hope, but we're going to the very, very last chapter in it. Chapter 6, come on, where is it at? There it is, Chapter 6, Rebel Attack. Story mode. Episode 4, A New Hope. Chapter 6, Rebel Attack. With the Death Star plans in their hands at last, the Rebel Alliance plans a desperate assault on the Imperial Space Station. But a hidden Homan beacon attached to the Millennium Falcon has led Darth Vader to the Rebels' secret base on the moon of Yavin 4. The moon will soon be in range of the mighty Death Star's super laser. Now a small band of fearless pilots bear with them the hopes of an entire galaxy. We're attacking the Death Star, baby. Yavin 4. Yavin, and there's Yavin 4. My bad. Yavin 4's the moon. Huh. That's always been funny to me, is how they... The laser's been off. Skirt down a trench. 1 foot proton laser could destroy the whole thing. Or torpedo could do the whole thing. There it is. Ominous. Alright. Red 5 standing by. There they go. Opening the S-foils in the dive. Yay! Go, got that one. Yeah, I can go through. Okay, I didn't know if it would let me through or not. This is actually kind of easy. Like, easier and all that's fun. Trying to destroy the darn... There we go, there's the... Oh, you can't run into stuff, though. It's not meant to be rammed, that's for sure. There goes a mini kit. Aw, come on. Give me a break, game. Third one. There's one more I gotta get in at. He's on my tail. There it is, destroyed. Should be the laser wall. I'd love to be able to call for some help. turbo laser cannons. Turn. Oh, he got me. There's a second one. Let's go back and pick up some more proton torpedoes. And boom. Got it. This area over here has already been done. Look at all of them following me. Almost got True Jedi already. Wish I could call on my friends to help me out here. There's a fourth mini kit. There they are right there. Pull out. True Jedi attained. Ah, they got me. I'm doing a ton of damage to this guy. There we go. That. Third one. Ready, swing back. Got it. Oh wait, there's a whole group over here. Make a turn. There's that one. There's that one. There's that one. Let's get out of here. Pick up the last one. Got it. Go breaking through. I'd love to help that Y-Wing out, but it looks like Darth is gonna come down. Follow me. Or is it come with me? I don't know. The TIE Interceptor. The Darth Vader's, is it TIE Interceptor or TIE? I don't know where anything is down here. Trying to destroy everything down here. Go, 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 go. I'll make sure if there's anything that could be mini-kit worthy, I was getting it. There we go. Yeah, get him, Han. There you go, now I got a clear shot, looks like. Huh. Oh my gosh. We did it! Let's get out of here. Everybody go! Boom! Yeah, and there's one stormtrooper come flying. Nice. Vader's in an uncontrollable spin. Oh, looks like he's got it now. Be flying out there for months. Alright, level complete. Free play unlocked. So I'm gonna get plus, I'm gonna get one gold brick for that. Super story unlocked. After complete episode 4. Got the X-Wing. And the Y-Wing. Nice. True Jedi, of course. We came so close to getting True Jedi all throughout the entire episode 4. I missed it by like one level. That was at chapter 5. Over 1,137,000 studs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably going to be Darth's fighter. There's level 30. There's a 38 right there and 39. All right, let's finish the story. Oh, they caught the spy. Nice. Well, alright guys, that's going to end it for episode 4. Which means we've only got 2 more episodes to go. We're at 26.1%, so we're doing really well there. We're a quarter of the way done with completing the game fully. But yeah guys, I appreciate y'all so much for watching. Definitely let me know what you guys thought of episode 4. And yeah, we'll continue to play again next time. So, all right, guys, appreciate y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Maybe check out Discord, and I will see you all then.